Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a new game tonight. This is Titan Souls. I honestly have no idea what to expect from this game. I've heard that it's great. I don't know anything else personally about it, but I've had it for a while, and I figured, why the fuck not? So I also haven't had really much of a chance to dial in audio, so we'll see if we're quitting to the menu a bunch or not. Let's start a new game. New game, new game. Oh, just give me the option to start a new game. All right, great. Oh, zoom. It's a little pixely. There's bows and arrows and looks like a soul of some sort. All right. Looking good. Do I start armed at least? Looks like I might. Hey, game over. How you doing? Oh, that is very loud. We are going to turn that down just a touch. That should do it. And while I'm expecting it, we'll turn down the sound as well. Okay, all right. Okay, so camera controls on right stick, movement on left. Oh, okay. Bow and arrow with, oh, this is gonna be a little trippy. There's a lot of different things going on here. Okay, so aim with left stick as well, but I need to go pick up my arrow. Okay, we've got a dodge roll, which is A or B, all right. Oh. X is also, okay, that's actually really good. X is good for that. Oh, X and Y also do it. All right. It's very, very simple controls. I suppose I could have just walked forward. I could have just fucking walked forward. Oh, nice. I've got a little attracty power for my arrow as well. 2D Shadow of the Colossus, huh? All right, so unpopular opinion, I was not a big fan of Shadow of the Colossus. I really wasn't. Maybe because I played it like 10 years after it first came out, so... A whole day to run. Okay. We got so many buttons. Why we gotta, like, combine stuff onto each button? That's right. But anyways, I played Shadow of the Colossus way after it first came out. Like, well into the PS3 era of games. So maybe that wasn't the best time to have played it. But who knows? Who knows sometimes? Looks like I'm shooting a bunch of eyeball walls right now. Oh, we've got what's labeled as a heart. What else we got over here? Got a eyeball. We've got what looks to be a brain. Oh, my aim's off. We've got to be a fully armed and operational Titan on that one. I should probably start with the very first door, because I have a feeling I'm running way past shit that I shouldn't be running past. Oh, can I climb up vines? Sure as fuck can. Got a little quad thing and a big ass door that I'm going to shoot and does nothing. All right. Oopsie. All right. I'm going to have a whole butt ton of trouble with these controls for a bit, but that's all right. It's certainly very pretty. I mean, it's kind of like that exact chunkiness of pixels that I really, really like. So we'll see what we got here. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Let's see. All right, so let's start with door number uno here. Let's see what we got. Oh dear. That looks a little bit like a Titan. Oh, nice. Way to fucking miss that one. Oh, I got him on the return. Alright. Oh. And one hit kills. Okay. Whee! Alright, that was fun. First death. Ring it up. I'm playing with a controller. Yes, I certainly am. Alright, let's try this again. Nice. Get him on the rebound. Nope. Not that time. Oh dear. All right. Nice. Okay. Oh, these guys are trying. Oh, they're trying real hard. Oh, they got me. Okay. All right. That's fine. We're still kind of getting the janky hang of this a little bit. All right. It's okay. Damn it, I think I janked up my camera a little bit when I was setting up. Oh, there we go. Okay. Uh-oh. Whoop. Hit and run, bitches. Oh, oh. Alright, so they can kinda... Oh, oh, alright. Get your ass out of the corner, man. Oh no, get out of the slime, man! What are you doing? This is so embarrassing. Whoa! Alright. Oh. Okay, alright, this isn't gonna go well if I don't do something with this. There we go. Okay. Oh, almost. Come on. Come get me, you sons of bitches. Oh, uh-oh. There we go. Alright, it's fine. There we go. Nice. Oh, 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 they coming. They coming. Zoop. Oh, come on. How is that not a direct fucking hit to the heart? Oh, oh, wow. Somebody was smart and stayed down there, huh? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. The arrow, man. Oh, nice. What a shot. Oh, okay. All right. One more. Oh, get the fuck out of there, man. Pshaw. Oh, he jumped it. What a bitch. Come on. All right. All right. One more good little... More good little bow shot here. Calling them, boom! Calling them Towerfall skills to pay the bills. Ugh, that's kind of disgusting. First blood. All right. Very loud. I did it. And I only died twice. Okay, so we've got the heart of a titan, I guess. A little greasy whatever. Okay. Well done. Let's see what else we got. Ooh, we got a little blocky block. Lie ball. Oh, okay. Alright. Little chessboardy looking motherfucker. Oh dear. Ah, I see what you got there. You get it? Oh, all right. Oh, uh oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, that's kind of gruesome. That was a very chunky sounding splat there. Okay. All right. Well, this business in only having one arrow is unfortunate. All right. Oh, jeez. Ah! Oh, nice. Okay. All right, I gotta get him down. Oh, that's not gonna do it. Oh. Ah! Splat. Oops. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's all about patterns. All about patterns. All right, just gotta get him to do the old. Oh, that didn't hit him, huh? Oh. Zip. Uh-oh. I need my arrow. Thank you. Nice. Ah. Okay. I didn't need to wait for it to be open. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, fine, I'll take it. There can be only one! Zap. Alright, 2 for 2. So what happens if I leave it behind? Does it automatically come with me? I think so. I think it did. Yep. Sure did. Okay. All right. That's slime ball. That's blockhead. That's, let's see what, Mr. Brainhead has for us here. Oh, it's a block of ice. Very chill.
Oh!
Oh, I saw my fate approaching. I'm like, yep, okay, this one's for me. Brilliant. Fucking brilliant. Ah, I see what you're doing there, huh? Oh, but he's got it. Oh, okay, so I can kind of repel him on that, huh? Whoop. Interesting. Oh! Interesting. So does he need to be going quickly enough to do that? Or... making me do a little thinky-think, huh? Oh, thunk. Good. I'm glad we got the whole Legend of Zelda roll bonk going on there. Thunk. Thunk. Oh! Nice. I thought I could quickly, like, enter the gungeon my way out of that. Didn't quite work. Alright, this time be a little more cognizant of what's going on here. I'm guessing I can get flame broiled by that too, so I gotta be a little careful. What are we doing? What are we doing here? No? No hints. No hints, man. No spoilers. Come on. This is like 15 minutes in on night one. I gotta figure this out. What do we got? What do we got here? That's not the way. Whoop! Oh, I see what's going on. I see what's going on. Alright. I think I got it. Alright, is there a way to cancel? There's not a way to cancel. Okay, all right, right there. Perfect. Oh! Ah, you bitch. Ah, you little bastard. I suppose I can roll and release. Okay. All right. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, no. Oh, okay. All right. It's fine. Oops. Damn. All right. Gotta get lined up. Lined up low. Oh, that's perfect! Ah, no! I actually need to turn down the music just a touch one more time here. Alright, I've got the strat. I gotta shoot my arrow through the dealio. Alright, right there should do it. Bum-ba-bum-bum-ba-bum-bum-bum-ba-bum-bum. If you die, you die? Come on, man! Spoilers! Okay, alright, I think we got it. Oh! Oh, jeez! Get out of the corner, man! What are you doing? Oh! Oh, come on, that was so there! Alright, it's fine. Oh, goddamn. Alright, here we go. Ah, you bitch! Oh, jeez, that almost fucking... Oh, no! Wrong button. It's all right. Hey, Mike, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay. All right. This one's a little tough. It's a little tough. Should I make the link noise every time I roll, just for fun? Yep. 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 That. Oh boy. Alright. Oh! Jesus, what an asshole. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright. Crap. No, it's not gonna do it. Nope. Alright. That strat's not working too well. Not working too well. Yup. Hit. Breath of the Wild got pirated already? Holy shit, that didn't take long. Oh wow, that was the limp wristiest fucking arrow shot ever. There we go. Oh jeez! Oh, whoops. Whoopsie whoopsie whoops. Probably shouldn't stand still after I let that arrow fly. Ooh, can I go swimming? Am I able to swim? Eh? Yeah, hey, that's pretty. And very peaceful and relaxing. Oh, they released the files for download early. Well, that's a little bit different. Come on, man. Oh, oh, oh! Yoink. Okay, alright. Yeah, there it is. Okay, give me that back. Yeah. Alright. All right, well done. Let's get out of here. All right, so then there's one left, huh? At the this looks a little sinister. Hey, how you doing, bro? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna stick an arrow in your eye. Oh, looks like he's guarding some sort of. Ow! That looked very painful. Oh man. This is super embarrassing. Well, yes, I will just stand there and let a giant fist just fall on my head. Fucking good work. Alright, looks like he's guarding some sort of weak point is what I wanted to finish saying. Oh, there we go. Oh! Oh, go! Oh. Oh. They want to make sure I'm dead. They don't just pound me into the pavement. They fucking make sure I am ground into a fine paste. Fine paste. Fine paste. No D. Alright, you little shit. Oh, pff. Come on, where's the hitbox on that one? I scooted my asshole under there. Yuck. Yuck. And I hope there's no, like, death counter after this is all said and done, because that'll be super embarrassing. Alright, let's try this again. Oof. What? Come on, man! Wow. That is a close shave. What a bitch. Alright, it's okay. It's alright. It's alright. Whoa. Whoa. Hey, yeah. Oh! As he's lining up the shot. Oh my goodness. Alright, this is a lot of fun. I know I'm getting my asshole just pounded straight in, but this is a lot of fun. Seriously impairing your ability to finish chores. Hey man, I make no warrant of purpose that watching this will help you be productive. Oh, jeez. Gotcha. Alright. Whoop. Alright, so I gotta really lure him out in the left field. Oh, Jesus Christ. Lure him out into left field. Get my, Oh! Whoop! Okay, what are we doing here? What are we doing here? Oh! Come on, you little bitch. Oh! Alright, it's fine. Ooh. Oh, that is such a chunky sound clip. I love it. Chunky is not an adjective I toss around lightly. Usually I reserve it for shotguns, but that little squishy noise is pretty chunky. Can I just shoot his hands? Oh yeah, he doesn't like that either. Little bitch. Little bitch, come on. I rolled out of the way, didn't I? Let's see the hitboxes on that garbage. So we go from nice, calm, kind of ambient, ethereal piano to bum, ba, da, ba, 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 ba. And then squish. Come on, I roll. Everybody saw me roll there. That was trash. Fucking hell. All right, so it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. This time, this is the one. I've got a good feeling about this one. Wait, can I leave the arena after everything starts? Oh! Okay, so this dude's a little bit smarter. He can adjust the trajectory of his hands. Pretty much up to the point of impact. Oh, nice. Nice little limp dick shot there. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh! Oof. Oh! Limp dick. Oh, okay. All right. It's not just the smashy smash. It can get you when he's dragging him back, huh? All right. All right. Learning opportunities here. It's fine. Oh, come on. That didn't fucking knock his noggin there. Break. There we go. Alright, you little shit. Remember me? You pounded me down about a dozen times. Okay. Alright, alright. Got it. Ooh. Oh, bastard. Block the shot. Oh! Alright. Alright. So rolling is not following the Enter the Gungeon rules here. You are still very much vulnerable. In the course of the roll. That's okay. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. Oh, jeez. That was almost really bad. Oh, come on. That was so in there, you little bastard. Oh. Let me just take a minute to line up that. Ah, shit. All right. Okay. Get them tower skill. Nice. Towerfall skills back up in this joint here. Used to dealing with worse. Oh, jeez, look out, please. Oh my goodness. All right. So I got to get him as he's kind of Wow, you gotta be fucking spot on with that, too. Oh, come on, man. All right, let's line it up. Line it up a little bit. Oh, nope. Yeah, there it is. Eat shit. You ain't shit. Go. All right, that's four, count them, four Titan Souls. No problem, super easy. Oh, glowy doors. That's usually not a good sign. Deeper we go. All right. Okay. Busted down ruins. Check. Low light conditions. Check. Oh. Beam of sunlight. Check. Creepy mural inscription thing. Check. I saw a flash of red lines up there. Oh, yeah, there it was again. What was that? Or is that just my eyes being shitty? Oh, that was definitely there. Oh, and mysterious powered elevator. Check. All right. Got the makings of a final showdown coming up, huh? Or maybe not. Maybe just the next little set of things here. Well, let's take a look around first. I feel like I haven't given the environment its proper rundown here. Come on, man, I wasn't making up that checklist. Not yet. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Can I swim down the waterfall? If I can even get that far? Let's see. Ah, oh, boo! That's unfortunate. I wanted to go take a trip. This is really good traveling music. This is the kind of stuff to calm the rage. Oh, hello. Calm the rage before the next set of trials. You know, that seems like a bad idea to call your arrow back to you point first. Just gonna point that out. Haha, get it? Point. But at least this dude is smart enough to kind of slow down as he's going downstairs. That's an intelligent thing to do. Oh, alright, we got some pillars. Do a little pillary pillars. I see. Okay. Now I've activated the next area, which has two little thingy dings. Buddy, you feeling okay? You all right there? You need some help? Need me to call EMS for you? Just gonna take a poke around. You need something? I'm going for tacos. You want one? Last chance. All right. Fair enough. Ooh. All right. All right. What you got for us? Oh. Okay. I think I see what's going on here. Gotcha. Again, mind was at the enter the gungeon dodge roll rules. That is not the case here. I should forget that immediately. All right, I've got an idea here. Oh, bitch. Oop. Oh god. Oh. Oh no. All right, that's okay. So here's what we're gonna do. There we go. Call it back. Oh, of course, little bitch doesn't stay where I want him to stay. Oh. Wow. Wow, these stone dudes are brooking no ridiculousness here. Marks on the floor looks like a dog? Yeah, I guess. Here's the mouth. Here's an eye, sort of. I guess this dog's got a splitting headache, though. Oops, nice. Oh.
No!
Damn it. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Ah, damn.
Ha! Oh!
Alright, perfect, perfect. No. Ah. Oh, goodness. I am really slow. Okay, alright, that's good. That's crap.
Oh!
Just as the choir in the background starts getting ready to belt their fucking voices out, I just take one right in the face. There we go. Alright. Oh, no. This is gonna end well. Oh.
Oh!
Damn it. Oh well.
You.
Go. Son of a bitch. Slowly killing me here. Eat shit, bitch. Think you got me cornered?
No.
Wow. I figured he would have murdered me for sure there. All right. Very good. That one was fun. fighting Scully McScullerson up there or no? No, just kind of chilling out. All right. It's all good. Man, Mike, you got to stop walking away. That's when shit gets pretty good. Ah, crap shits. I figured it. Oh, nice. Okay. My vision's on point. On point just a little bit there. And over to the right. Yeah, all right. We got it. Another broken soul seeking truth. Is that a V or a U? Less encumbered than the last. Yeah, I've only got one arrow. Apparently I was packing light. Hit a high toll indeed. Have I? Have I really? Domination in your quiver. Talk about my arrow like that. It's the only one I got. Knowledge power. All right. Well, either of those. If it was worth it. Well, that remains to be seen, doesn't it, buddy? Do what I must. All right. I mean, you kind of asked for it, bro. You didn't like beg me to not do it, so. All right. Hey, got him right in between the eye. Okay, that one was pretty easy. Didn't really put up much of a fight. Uh-oh. Is this game gonna turn feelsy towards the end? I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like how this is starting to go already. I don't know if I can handle feelsy. I was just looking for a good archery game. And if a few titans have to give up their souls for it, I guess it's fine. Guess it's okay. Gotta do what we came here to do, right? No pussing out. Alright, that was a long walk for that. Was that the second one on my little lore dial of weird ancient technology thing? Salt balances the feels. Okay. I feel less bad about that. That was both of them. All right. Very good. Now, the journey back. Mission accomplished. So did I start out at the center? I kind of made my way down and around a little bit. Oh, music's starting up again. Okay, so I climbed down there, I think, is what I did first. Okay, those pillars look new. Trees, all right, everything's looking really pretty. A little bit of a swamp. Okay. All right. Some shrooms. It's verdant and full of life. Oh, it's very pretty. Oh, creepy dark forest. All right. Let's go for it. Oh, no. Everything's fine. Vroom. Oh, I can keep moving up, though. All right, but I don't want to do that. I'm guessing these act as sort of wayfinders. Go left and right, be a titan. Maybe. Oh, no, is this some Lost Woods bullshit? Ah, crap. Damn it, it is. Oh, no. All right, it's okay. All right, pattern matching. Damn it. Hmm. All right, so let's listen for some tunes. Do 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 do. Oh wait, wrong music. Sorry, oh boy. Come on, man. I ain't got time for a half chub. Ah, shit. Circled back around. Okay, got some shrooms up here. Oh, that might have been correct. Follow the shrooms. Oh, some big ass shrooms now. All right, we found one. Seems legit. Oh dear. Oh. Okay, all right. Oh damn it, now I gotta find it again? That's, I don't know how I feel about that one. Oh, except I don't want to go up here. Okay, so following the shrooms is one of them. So let's do that since we know what to do. Oh dear. Oh, this is bad. Oh, he's rotating too. Oh, what? What was that? Did he tap my shoulder on the way up? Hey, Disillusioned. How you doing? Don't expect too much out of me, man. This is my first time ever playing this game, so... 45 minutes in... And I'm getting capped left and right by these bosses. I don't feel bad about that at all. I really don't. I might feel bad in a few minutes, but right now, feeling okay. Oh, it's getting a little weird. All right, what you got? Show me that. Oh, wow. Okay, so I cannot absorb too much of that. Duly noted. Duly noted. All right, this time we got it. Whoa. Oh dear. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. Oh, you. Oh! Arrow, come back to me. Ah! Oh boy. It is all right. Shit. Oh, what? Oh, I took one just like straight in the back. Oops. Ah, that's right. I got the power of the Highlander. It doesn't really fucking matter. Come on back right away. Oh, it's getting a little weird here. Oh, missed him. Ow! Thunk. Woo! Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Pretty long day, huh? Yeah, I saw you mention 11 hours. That's rough. That's rough, my man. Oh. That ain't gonna do it. At least we get like 10 seconds of good, nice, soft acoustic guitar, some piano, a little bit of birds chirping in the background. Yeah. Damn it. Oh boy. Oh, nice shot. Oh, you bitch. Ah, crap. Oh, we'll just roll right into it. Good work, idiot. All right, how about the other boss? Let's try to find the other boss. Okay, so the other one was follow the shrooms, or maybe it's just go right and left and then up a couple. No, I guess not. Shit. Ah! Ball sack? I wonder if it's just go straight on up. Alright, fuck it. Finish what you start. Or do I go left too? Or is that just gonna leave me back? Yeah, fuck. Bum 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 bum. It's not like I don't know what to do, like what to shoot at. It's just that I'm really bad. I gotta get the right lineup. Oh, I can shoot the things too. Okay, all right, that's fucking good. Oh, Jesus, all right. Oh, we're getting a little tripped out. Where the fuck is this thing? Oh, it's up there. All right, now it's over there. All right. Cool. All right, careful. Ah, eat shit. I got your number. This took a little bit more time. Actually, no, there was no screen shake that time. And look at that. It was only a little 10 times the height of a human man shroom instead of 100. How disappointing. Alright, so there's one. Now, where the fuck is the other one? I think I just go up. Is it behind the waterfall? Am I gonna get a magic boomerang? Oh no. I already got a magic arrow, doesn't matter. Okay, looking good, looking good. Go to the north. Damn it. All right. So north, east. Then I tried north again. Yeah, let's keep going east. Ooh, that's pretty. We have jellyfish getting hit by meteor, becoming ultra mutant jellyfish. All right. That's good. That's really good. Let's keep going east. Shit! No! Oh, of course! Of course you do that to me. Alright, north, east, east. North? Eh? Ah! Alright, north, east, east, south. Oops. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, all right. We just juke around for a bit. Interesting. Hold the roll dodge button, you run. Yeah, I know. I've been running for a long time here. Whoa! That looks friendly. Oops. Oh, never mind. That does not look very friendly at all. Oof. Ugh. Very dangerous. Oh, come on. You're gonna make me do that again? You fucking shit. Alright, I think I was dicking around over on the right-hand side, though. Yeah, there we go. So right, left. Or east, west. Depending on how you choose to think about it. Can I explore a little bit more here? No. Just for show. Alright. Oh! Up. Oops. I gotta get a head start on him. Head start on dying that round. Oh, that didn't fucking aggro him, huh? He's like, oh, fuck it. What's that dude doing over there? Oh, crap. Oh, crappity. Oh, you're gonna do some crazy. Oh, good. We got a poison cloud, too. Oh, whoa. Oh, oh. All right. What are we doing here? Oh, what are we doing here? Oh, uh-oh. Poison. Okay, there he is. Oh, shit. Ah! No, I fucked up my chance, didn't I? Oh, wow. All right, that's not what I expected. Do I have to shoot his butt? Oh! Oh, no, I bet I have to make him eat it. That's perfect, actually. All right, he's gonna rotate over here. Oh, getting a little close. Yeah, there you go. Oh, all right, okay. I would like my arrow back, however. Thank you. Oh, I see what you're doing. Go! Oh, damn it. okay. All right, it's okay. It was a good shot. This is the first multi-hit one I've come across here. This is the jellyfish? Yeah, okay. I guess that kind of looks like what we saw. Kind of. Oh, good shooting. Fucking stable-ass side of a barn here. Alright, he's gonna rotate back the other way. We kind of wait. Boink. Oh, all right. Oh, okay. All right. Where's my arrow? Oh, there it is. I already had it. Oh, shit. Oh, I see what we're doing here. Ow. Ooh. Okay, so I need to stay with him. Shoot him in there again. Okay. No problem. No probs. Stay with it, man. Oh, way to fuck that shot up. Good work, idiot. All right, it's okay. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Come on, there's so much to juggle. I've got to keep track of an arrow and pick the right button and so much pressure. No props. Here we go. This is the one right here. Oh, stay with him. Stay with him. Stay with him. Oh, shit. I fucked it up. Ah! Alright, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. He's gonna go back. Yeah. Oh, oh, getting a little close there. Oh, alright. Oh, I see. I see. Yeah, there we go. Okay. No need to be super powered about it. Alright. No need to charge it up fully, just kind of. Okay, no probs. That thing was an abomination. I don't think the world will miss it. And we done. So, does that mean we can move on? Deflowered that boss. Whoa. Whoa, man. Okay, I think that means we can move on out of here. All right, creepy forest is done. I don't have a map or anything, do I? Ooh. All right, I think we're back to kind of central here. Does this tell me how many I've done? That would be actually kind of neat. Eh? Eh? Oh, wait, no, it's taking me back down. No. Oh, shit. Now I've done it. Wasted everybody's time, including my own. All right, back up, please. I know this is some ancient, weird, spiritual magic thing elevator. I guess it needs a little exercise, too. Okay, so we've done kind of southeast and kind of northeast, so I'm guessing there's two more groups. Two more groups before we get to go like straight up north or whatever. But let's check it out first, I guess. Oh, alright. Okay. Literally unwatchable. So glad you're using that in a figurative sense. Oh, little short swim. All right, so it said three more, yeah? Oh, good. An ice zone. Will there be ice physics? Will it be slip sliding everywhere? Oh, cool. I get fire arrows, though. That's cool. Can I melt shit? Let's try that again. All right, okay. I can dig that. Gee. It's like a little puzzly puzzle. Oh, kind of missed the torch on that one, huh? Oh, come on, man. Oh, jeez. Come on. Come on back to me. I'm betting this is going to be important later on down the line. It's the only reason I'm taking the time to do this. Yeah, see, I gotta fucking unfreeze that garbage up there. Oh, nice. There we go. Oh good, there is ice physics. Whew, I was worried. Oh good, I see something circling down below. That will be good. Let's ring this bell. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Whoa, Doctor! We got a little thunderfish going on here. Come on up. Come on up. Oh! Okay, that wasn't the smartest idea I've ever had. Oh, don't tell me I have to remelt everything, do I? Okay, good. Props to that, at least. Oh, come on, I can so hit that from here. Oh, whatever, that was so there. Let's try it one more time. Interesting. Interesting how them physics worked there. There we go. All right. Whoa, Doctor! I hope those are coming back. I kind of need them. Kind of need them just a little bit. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. I bet I have to hit the fucking tail. It's the only other colored thing on him. Oh, okay. I thought I died. I heard a crunch. Oh! Okay, don't be in the water when he does his little thunderstormy thing. That seems like good advice. Alright, game over. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, so he does his little free willy thing like three times. Then he does the little shock everything around him. Alright, I think I can deal. I think I can deal with this. Ooh, nice shot. Ooh, ooh, that's a pretty good, that's a pretty close one. Oh, where is he? Alright, it's fine. Oh, oh, that's a good, that's a perfect time to do it too. Alright, ready? Oh, you little bitch. Okay, hurry. Okay, there you go, there you go. Get the pattern, swim around a bit. Oh! Ooh, that's a little rough. A little rough on the old ego there. Ah, come on, man. Oh, this is so close! All right, here we go. Have to hit him in the head? Nope. All right. Ah, you little bitch. Find some surface water, man. Oh! Oh, okay. Scared me a little bit. Ah, you little bitch. Come on. Alright, here we go. Yeah, there. Eat that shit. Okay, that's one out of three. Yeah. Bonk. Alright, same kind of deal though, huh? Take my fucking ice, snow, whatever thing with me. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, he is pissed. Whoa! He is sonicking the hedgehog up all over this bitch. Oh! Okay. Alright, fair enough. Let that stew for a bit. Jesus, that ass though, you're right. It's a pretty pink ass. Which probably means I've got to shoot him in the ass. Oh, you little bastard. Calls down a bunch of ice to fucking shield him. Little shit. That didn't hit him, huh? That one sure as fuck did. Come on, man. There. All right. Oh. Oh. Oh, you little bastard ass. They're fucking icicles. Come on. So dumb. All right. So it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oof. Wow. Ooh. Mip, mip, mip. Mip, mip, mip. Oh, jeez, what a bitch. They helped me too, you son of an asshole. Ooh! Ah, you fucking, are you serious? Oh! Oh, one drops right in front of me. A little bastard. Fucking Hero Icicle just doing its business. Doing the hard work, getting those promotions. Fuck. Icicle of the month right there. Easily. Oh, ouch. Oh, oh, that's brutal. Fuck. Jesus. Oh. Oh. You bastard! Come on! This is the quick 180. Fucking 180 no scopes right there. Damn it. Quick turn ass, Resident Evil ass. Whatever. Alright, so okay, here we go. Oh, jeez. Alright, so it's right on a line between me and him. That fly right into his butt cheek. Apparently wasn't enough. Wasn't enough. Oh, careful, careful, easy. Oh. Time, bitch. Right again. Right over here. Oh, come on! Ah! Hits me right before I can let it fly. A little shit. And presidential level of assassination prevention going on right here. Like, whatever this dude's paying his icicles, it is not enough. They deserve so much more. Oh. Oh, it's a little close. Oh, stop it! Alright, right here. Let it fly. Oh, that was right up his ass! Come on, man! Ooh. Oh. All right, it's okay. It's okay. It's all right. Oh, it's getting a lot. Oh man. Maybe it's not an ass shot that I need here. Maybe I'm going about this the wrong way. I need to hit a snowball back at him or something? That would be interesting. Yeah, try it again, bitch. I dare you. Oh. Okay, that'll do it. Oh boy. All right, that's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine. Oh, what? Come on. This is running away as fast as my stubby little legs would take me. Left and right, you idiot. Don't run in a straight line. Serpentine, serpentine. Oh my goodness. Not going well. Oh, nice. All right. What's the plan here? What's the plan? Can't just keep running.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
No, that's not gonna do it. Alright, we're gonna try the ass shot again. Cause I bet it was just me being a really poor shot. Ah! Oh my goodness, please. Ah! Oh, I didn't have my arrow. Ah, fuck. Alright, it's alright. It's okay. It's fine. No problem. One must expect a little failure before victory can be achieved. Others must expect a lot of failure before victory can be achieved. Ow! Oh, that was worse than normal. Get some, bitch. I'm ready for you. There it is. Oh, damn it! Come on! I get like a quarter second. I gotta be fucking ready. But if I stand there too much, it's death from above. Impaled by a gosh dang icicle. Ah, well. Can't win them all, as they say. Whoop. Let's see if there's any pattern to how he fucking reflects himself off these walls here. Okay. Whoop. Oh, what? So the snowballs don't kill me outright. It's only if they push me into a wall. Okay. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, that's bad. Oh! don't be too close. This is a quick shot. He's a quick shot with them. Them shits. You know, I really just could take care of this by doing it this way. Oh, that's good. That's good. You almost done did it there. Whoa. Again. Ah, that was good too. I had the lineup and everything. Scoped right into his butt. I had it. No, he was having none of it though. Shit. All right, here we go. Oh, fucking why? Oh, that's not fair. It's not fair that one just drops immediately on me. It's like I gotta make a quick quarter shuffle step from where I'm standing. As soon as I see the shadow. All right, that's okay. I can do that. Thank you. close. Getting a little close there. Whoa! Oh, no, 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 no. All right. Oh, dude, come on. Are you serious? What is that, like two frames? Two fucking frames to get that arrow lined up, it seems. I know it's much more than that, but feels like fucking two frames. All right, this is fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, nice. Nice miss, idiot. Oh, all right. Well, that's gonna end well. No. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Took two of those in the face. All right. This one's giving me a little tiny bit of trouble. Just a little tiny bit. All right, so I think my best angle is from down here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, I can't stand there and charge her too long, otherwise I get hit in the head. And I can't be too late, because otherwise he fucking turns around. Ugh. Such a narrow ass window. I can't believe it. He's such a fat ass, and I got such a narrow window to do it. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. It's alright, it's alright. I just gotta get good. Gotta get good. Whoop. All right, so right there. Oh my goodness, are you did I even shoot the arrow that time? No. Too much of a quick shot. All right. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. No, it's fair. It's fair. It's fair. I'm got some bad timing going on. Oh, that was totally fucking in him. Are you I've got another idea. I do like I did with that weird floaty stone head dealio. Do it on the reverse. Just gonna get a little sharp surprise. Nope, not like that. I'm not though. Fucking icicles are guarding him again. Ugh. Pick a direction. Don't hesitate. Don't hesitate. Just pick a direction and go. Do it, man. Oh, wait. I can roll through them. Nice. Okay. That's good to know. Get up to the other one. Let's go check out what this one's all about then. Since I'm getting nowhere with Mr. Snowman there. Ha ha ha. Informative, possibly. Not what I expected. That's right, let's take a little look around. Look-see. Damn it. About all I got. About to say, how the fuck do I get down now, little shits? How in the fuck? That's gonna be one hell of a trick shot to get this one lit. Unless do I have to start up here? Oh, okay. All right. Never mind. This guy's just... He doesn't look happy about that. Oh. Okay. He was not happy about being woken up. Alright, so this dude's got two eyes. Got an idea though. Oh, nice. There you go. Whatcha all? Oh, come on, man. Oh no! Okay, I had the right idea. Was it enough though? Was it enough just to blast him once with his own little stupid ass cold beam? Do I have to get him more than once, perhaps? No? Alright, it's definitely only once. Oh, what? Contact damage too? Oh, that's no bueno. That is no bueno. Here. Oh, I see. Okay, I see it. Oh, he's got two things going on now. What? I thought it gave me like a half a second to roll out of there, little bitch. Alright, it's okay. It's alright. Oh, Jesus, so close. Alright, just gotta lure him over a little bit. Oh, watch out for the contact damage now. It's fine. Oh, nice. Okay, alright. Oh, he does the little breath thing that's pushing me back. That's what the fuck's going on here. Oh! Well, I hit him the third time. Problem is, he got me that time too. Alright, it's okay. No problem. Just a little bit of rizzity repetition going on. Oh, goddammit. Okay, so I don't really need to be all the way up on his grill like that. I just gotta line it up properly. Oh, not like that though. Oh, he's gotta be actually open. Bastard. Oh, crap. All right, get him back down here. Get him back down here. There it is. Eat shit. Now what? Nope. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Oh, he's got... What, does he have to do this 5 times? That's kind of trash. Ah, crap. Oh, crappity. Ah, no! Woo! Okay. That is unfortunate. Well, getting farther at this dude than we were at the Yeti Man, so whatever. Two for two. Ah! Well, off on the timing, didn't hit the right rotation there. It's all right, it's all right, it's all right. Ah, it does have to hit him 5 times. Damn it. Nice. Okay, 2 for 2. Nice. Okay. Ooh. Quarter second off there, you little shit. Whoop. You little bitch. Ah, come on, that was right up in there. Oh, what? It throws me into a wall. What a shit. What am I made of? Jello? Can't take a little knock to the head? Like that magic arrow is making him soft. Can I do something with this arrow? Oh, wow. All right. That really actually hurts you a little bit. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, that was fair. Caught inside him. Not looking good here either. Is that door actually closed or can I? Oh, I can't leave. Interesting. Oh, what? All right. All right. All right. Let's take our time with the first couple ones, just so I can hit the, like, stupid edge ones first. That was so there. Alright, so now they're kind of off on the timing a little bit. Ugh. Oh, that would have been good. Oh, okay, then he stops kind of dicking around. Oh, never mind. Oh! Shit. All right, let's have a little think about this. Okay. All right, I got it. I got it. This time, perfect. 5 for 5. The timing is different each time, huh? All right. Ugh, bastard. Giving me the what fur? There we go. Two edges. There, right there. Alright, here we go. It's fine. Whoop, alright, his gills. Oh, come on! Oh, you little bastard. And shoves me into the ice. Okay. It's alright.
Oh, I fucking rolled.
I rolled. Garbage trash going on there. Shit, you, oh, come on! Serpentine! Don't run in straight lines, you idiot! What are you doing? Fuck you thinking? Okay, alright. That's what I was looking for. Oh, careful. Alright, it's fine. Oh, god damn, of course. Ended up right in the one I already hit. Yep. Ah, shit. Alright, no, don't pin yourself down here. Come on, man. Timing. There we go. Right here.
No!
Ah! Oh, shit. Come on.
No! Whoa.
God damn it. No, get up. Get your asshole up. Ah, crap shits. Can I, like, shoot the arrow to... Oh, I can break the shit with the arrow. Okay, all right. Oh, that was right in there. Come on, man. Right. Right there. Oh, no. I can't shoot the arrow at him and make him go away. Oh. Oh, gosh dang it. No. Come on, man. Oh, this isn't going great. The longer this goes on. There it is. Ah, okay. It's two. Oh, what? Oh, right in the fucking same gap I hit before. Oh, come on, man. So dumb. All right, it's fine. It's all right, just do a little chill dentistry here. Or wait, maybe I don't need to hit them all. Maybe I just need to get an arrow right in his stupid dumb mouth. Like so. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Duh, I was about to say, what the fuck was I waiting for? It'd be really stupid if I had to do that 5 times before I could. Alright, that's better. Got another one on the board. All right, now just the Yeti Men. I'm gonna go take care of Yeti Men here. See if he's still as much of a pain in the ass as I remember. Okay, so my previous strat was to shoot this guy in the ass. And then my new strat was to reverse shoot him in the ass. Oh my god, are you serious? Ooh, there's gotta be a little bit of minimum power. Minimum power. It's alright, it's okay. Like, when I get this one, I want to hear, like, the sickest smack. Once it sticks right up in there. I want to hear it over and over again. Just to feel a little bit better about myself here. Ooh, ha, ha. I know my aim's not that bad. I know I can hit the broadside of a Yeti's asshole. Guess is it's just not powerful enough. Oh my goodness, please. All right, right there. Yeah, there we go. Oh. What are you want some help there? I mean, it is really stuck in there good. Like are you sure I can just pull it out? Alright, it's probably gonna... It's gonna hurt. But, okay, alright. Fair, fine. Oh, wow. That is a... That's a bad way to go. Oof. That's a bad place to put your weak spot there, bro. The butt cheek is not a good place for it. You think about that next time, okay? All right, we good? We're cool though, right, bro? We're cool? Yeah, all right, you're fine. Walk it off. Okay, so that's the remaining three. So now we can move on to the next area, huh? Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna walk back to the next area here. And then we'll probably call it for tonight, because it seems like a good stopping point. I don't want to burn too much of it, you know? Oh, cool. I can roll downstairs. That's neat. So where was the little indicator for this, though? Oh shit, it's getting a little sinister, too. Ah. There we go. Alright, so that set was just a wee bit tougher. Just a wee bit tougher than the first set. But, just took a little bit of thinking, a little bit of drinking, and a little bit of retry to get it to go, huh? Time for more mystical elevator music. soundtrack is really fucking baller too. Man, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Ah, cool. I got the rain falling outside. All right, let's take a little peek at the next one. Just a little peek. Just a little peek. Oh, oh my god. Oh, it's right here. Oh! Okay, well... let's take another look. Let's take a little look at him. Alright, ooh, wow, he does not look happy. Oh! Alright, two stone fists, check. Laser eyes, check. Insta-death. Checkity-check. Chizzity-check it out. Alright, so he's got the... Got the straight ass laser. Got the curvy ass laser. Whoa! Oh my goodness, please. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Nice. Okay, alright. Get that one there. Oh! Whoop! Alright, it's fine. Let's see what we got. Whoa! Good, please. Thank you. Oh, come on, man. Wow, you gotta be on your mustard to hit both those panels and then get ready for the shot. Oh! Alright. This feels kind of final bossy, but I would be really shocked if the game was this short. Oops, I missed it. I did not expect him to go full-on smashy smash right there. I thought the thing would open and then I'd get a little shot in there and everything would be okay. Ah, damn it. Ooh, wow. That's very unceremonious. Ah, hell. Ooh. There we go. Okay, so then he goes smashy, smashy, smashy. Ah, and I missed him. All right. Okay. Whoop. All right. So you have very little time to line up a shot. Oh. Okay. It goes right through the center of that gosh dang thing. Okay. All right. You want to play it that way? We'll play it that way. Ah, missed it. There we go. Oh! Damn it. There you go. Boom, boom, boom. Three little smashy smashes after you open his heart there. What did that catch? The back of my shoe? Ah, come on, man. Don't be doing that to me. Ah, come on, man. There we go. All right. One, two, three. Ow. Wow, you gotta be super tight on timing. Or just much better than I am. One, two, oh, come on! Oh, fuck. You'd think dude with magical cursed arrow could move his butt a little bit better. Alright, one, two. Down on two. Okay, alright. It's fine. Oh. Alright, so there's one, there's two, there's three, laser, boom! Okay. Okay, so if he was the gatekeeper to the next area, that's fine. Alright, excuse me, bro. You're in my way. Ooh. This is a boss rush. This is a boss rush, isn't it? Oh, no. Hi. You look more humanoid than the other one, so I'm not gonna shoot you with an arrow right away. I'm just gonna take a look around. Big door. Alright, sorry about this. Oh, really? Just like that, huh? Huh? Alright. I mean, I got a door to open. What do you expect me to do? Oof. Uh-oh. Is this a fight thyself type situation we got going on here? Alright, maybe I best not shoot myself. Let's go take a look first. Yeah, of course. Of course. Oh! Oh, brutal, man. Brutal. Alright, what you got? What you got? Whoa, you missed me. Oh! What? Why does he get remote arrows, you little shit? Come on, I thought mine was super cursed magic bullshit. Why does he get that? Alright, give me that back right away. Oh, wow. Right in there. Oh, yeah, you trying that bullshit. No, that's mine. Fuck you. Oh, I see what you're doing there. No, that's mine. Fuck you. Okay, he's doing some weird ass. Whoa! Okay, he's got some weird ass split personality bullshit going on. All right. I get you. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, little bastard. No, that's mine. Ah! Okay, we might leave this for next time, depending on how wrecked I get. Oh, wow. He's got better aim than I ever had, which doesn't seem fair if he's just like my soul or whatever. And apparently homing arrows. Okay, that's cool, I guess. I rolled away from that death. Dang. Oh dear. So brutal. Oh man. Okay, I think I understand what's going on here. All right. Oh, shit. Well, alright. Okay, alright. I'm seeing this a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh! Oh. Oh, all right. What you got? Oh, what's up, bitch? What you got? Oh, those little zappy zaps. No. All right. There can be only one. Well, that was unexpected. Woo! All right. Okay, title card. This wasn't like a one-nighter, was it? Holy shit, really? There's gotta be more. Come on, man. Don't tease me like that. Okay, credits roll. Is there a new game plus? I recognize a lot of these names. There's a new game plus and it's hard as balls. All right. Oh, okay. Oh, well, what's, what we got there floating at the top of the screen? Click me. Hard mode, iron mode, and no rolls. What? No rolls? Are you serious? No rolls? Oh, that's interesting. Iron mode, you only get one life. Well, I'm fucked. One life, my asshole. And hard mode, the real challenge. All right. It's fair. Oh, we got an epilogue thing going on. I just got shot in the chest by my own arrow. No big deal. No big deal. Hmm. Does this door want to open or no? Okay. All right. That's fine, I guess. Let's take a little trip back. Let's see what we got. Hey, bro. See you, bro. Oh, is this just it's just replaying the entire thing here, you think? No, it activated this. I mean, how did I... Oh, right. Okay. All right. I do like that you keep rolling down the stairs. That's fucking awesome. It's good movement tech. Is this just for me to go exploring around a little bit? I mean, it's pretty and all. But oh dear, now I've done it. Okay, yeah, I think that's just go back, huh? I don't want to do that. Let's quit to title screen. Game pan struggling are commended. Yeah, I got that, no problem. So 114 deaths, 3/4 of which were probably in the last like 30 minutes. So if I do this, will it let me choose again? No, it just brings me back. Okay. New game. All right. Hard mode, iron mode, no rolls. That's so garbage. All right. Hard mode then. Oh, you can turn them all on. Oh, but you can't turn that one on with any of the others. Hmm. Interesting. So you can't do hard mode and no rolls? Maybe because rolls are a fucking absolute must? So let's take a little peek-see at hard mode. Am I running this on my new rig? Yes! Actually streaming from Windows for the very well, not the very first time, but the first time in a long time. First time streaming from an actual beefy rig, so from Windows. I had streamed from Windows before, but it was on my Ultrabook. Which is kind of laughable in and of itself. Alright, so we're shooting eyeballs and shit. Aren't there some pretty baller speedruns of this game, too? Like where people are just absolutely crazy and get it in 20 minutes or whatever. Some crazy ass bullshit. Alright, so this is hard mode slime dude. Let's see what we got. Oh, okay, you can do that. You don't even need to aggro him and you can get killed. Okay, alright. That's fair. That's about what I expected, actually. Alright, let's fight this one dude and see how hard mode is. Oh, that was a poor choice. That was a poor choice. Okay, so hard mode makes him split into three instead of two. All right. Seems pretty hard. Oh, that wasn't enough to hit him, huh? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. All right, well, we'll give it one more go, then we'll leave the rest for next time. When our wits are back about us. Oh, that seems like a poor idea. Oh, there's a lot jumping around here. Oh, nice. Good shooting. Nice. Oh. Run. Oh, man. Oh, okay, I think that's it for tonight. I think we got it done for tonight. We'll come back to this. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. In between now and then, I'm going to be renaming the channel. Just changing the URL and such. Shouldn't affect anybody since you'll still get the notification emails or whatever, pointing you to the new place, but just in case, I'll drop a line on Twitter and in the channel feed thing or whatever as to what it's going to be called. But look forward to that happening on Wednesday, or happening for Wednesday, rather. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.